Okay. 22B. Here is the entrance. There's a little powder room there. We'll get to the kitchen in a minute. Here is the living room with absolutely nothing in it. That is looking north on 2nd Avenue. That is looking west down 55th Street. That is where the TV will go. Moving into the kitchen. A little breakfast nook. Decent sized kitchen. Bedroom, which will be Abigail's room. Little bathroom. Perfectly decent little bathroom. Size bedroom. Again, no furniture. It's coming early next month. Washer dryer. It's great. Master bedroom. My blow-up mattress, my fan. Amy's closet. Peter's closet. Cool little feature. Remote control shades. And finally, the master bath. Bathtub. Shower. Leaking all the way down. To the windows looking outside. It'll look much better with furniture.